are you doing here?
I was chasing a butterfly, and I got lost.
Lost? This is just the entrance to the forest.
Oh, really?
You shouldn't be here alone. The phantoms are around.
You're right. This isn't the first time I've been lost in the woods.
You were lost before?
Uh-huh. Before Pooku and I came to Monster Village. Back then...
What is it?
Oh, nothing. Back then, Motoro saved Pooku and me.
Motoro? Is he a monster too?
Haven't you met him? He is a cat monster.
A cat. Maybe.
I should get back. Pooku will be getting worried.
Okay, but be careful.
Thank you very much for the help.
Pino, wrong way.
Thank you. Thank you. looks like the dark mist hasn't made it here yet. But there are phantoms around, so be careful.
I have the drill. There's nothing to worry about.
You know, that drill was once used to seal away an evil dragon.
Dragon?
Long ago, a dragon named Tokoron nearly destroyed this world. A human hero and a monster warrior joined forces to imprison him.
Oh.
And the human hero used that very drill.
No wonder it's so beat up.
They say that the human hero could do great things with that drill. If you master it as he did, you may develop the same powers.
But why a drill?
They say that when the hero came, he didn't have a weapon, but he had a drill, so the monsters modified it for use as a weapon.
So the guy dug holes when he wasn't playing superhero? Anyway, I'll see what I can do.
Down! Ha! Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome, human.
It's you.
We have one of your monster friends here.
Let him go.
Not so fast. I can't just hand him over to you.
Why not?
I have my reasons. But you are welcome to go on to the next room.
I don't need your permission.
I wonder how you'd fare against a heavily armored opponent. Even that legendary drill might not be enough.
Mademoiselle.
Ah!
I told you to be careful.
Really? Well, maybe if I spoke French. Alley-oop!
I am terribly sorry, mademoiselle. My travels in France have...
I've been waiting for you. You're the one the prince was talking about.
Who's this guy?
I'll have you KO'd in one round, one punch. You'll never get through my invincible armor.
We'll see. Let's do this. Yeah!
et attention, mademoiselle.
Hmm?
Ah! I told you to be careful.
Really? Maybe if I spoke French. Alley-oop! Phew!
I am terribly sorry, mademoiselle. My travels in France have...
I've been waiting for you. You're the one the prince was talking about.
Who's this guy?
I'll have you KO'd in one round, one punch. You'll never get through my invincible armor.
We'll see. Let's do this.
Fais attention, mademoiselle.
Ah!
I told you to be careful.
Really? Well, maybe if I spoke French. Alley-oop! Phew!
I am terribly sorry, mademoiselle. My travels in France have...
I've been waiting for you. You're the one the prince was talking about.
Who's this guy?
I'll have you KO'd in one round, one punch. You'll never get through my invincible armor.
We'll see. Let's do this.
Oh!
Merci, mademoiselle. You have saved me.
Yeah, great.
I heard Monster Village was destroyed by the phantoms.
Yes, Poco and the others are fixing it.
Well, I certainly cannot just stay here. I've got to hurry back and help them.
All right.
I needed her to do at least this well.
Oh, had a lago noble.
Hello, Mosby.
Oh, hello.
Bob lost. That means you're next. I'm counting on you. According to plan. But that Mosby, I can't understand a word he says.
Thank you.